Hey everyone, my name is Trucker. You're watching Wearholic, and in this video, I'll show you how to stream and download Spotify directly on your Apple Watch Series 10 without needing your iPhone at all. With the latest Apple Watch Series 10, not only you can stream Spotify over Wi-Fi or cellular, but thanks to its speaker support for media playback, you can even play music directly from the watch. No earbuds required. Let's get started. First things first, make sure you have a premium Spotify account and that the Spotify app is installed on both your iPhone and Apple Watch Series 10. Once you have installed Spotify and signed into your account on your iPhone, it'll automatically sync with your Apple Watch when it's connected. Now open Spotify on your Apple Watch. You'll see the familiar media player window. Here, you can play or pause your music, skip or rewind tracks, shuffle and repeat songs, or add songs to the playlist. To stream directly from the Apple Watch, tap the device icon, select Apple Watch, and then hit Connect a device. Now connect your Bluetooth earbuds or simply play through the built-in speaker, which is exclusively available on the Series 10. That's something no earlier Apple Watch models could do. Want to listen offline without your phone, Wi-Fi, or even a mobile connection? Here's how. Open Spotify on your phone. Go to playlist or album you want. Tap the three dots and select Download to Apple Watch. That's it. Your songs will be downloaded directly to the watch and can be accessed anytime. It's perfect for workouts, commutes, or just when you want to leave your phone behind. With the Series 10, you don't get just a faster chip and brighter display. You also get full-featured music support, including speaker playback, cellular streaming, and offline downloads. That makes it a legit music companion, whether you're going for a run or just vibing at home. If you found this video helpful, then make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to Wearholic for more awesome smartwatch tips. Comment below what you want me to cover next. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.